The SGR takes cargo from Mombasa to Nairobi, now to Naivasha. And then from Naivasha, we have other means going to the border with Uganda and deep into the Great Lakes.